Hi folks, I've just made some risotto with Trevijano, porcini and shiitake mushrooms. And I must say it's looking very nice. I'll tell you when I've eaten it. But another interesting thing, I've also made some structured beer with a structuring water device. I thought I'd try it on beer, so I'll give you a report on that as well. And I'll also be showing you how to make your own structured water device for practically nothing to follow.